we assume that God's ways are harmful to us. And all of this is a reflection of our ignorance about God and about His covenant relationship with you and I. So go live generously blessed for God today.